Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings from Skarvancia Sopron, Hungary, for the participants and the organizers of the conference in Zagreb titled Secrets of Iron. First of all, I would like to thank Dr. Tajana Sekely-Ivancsan for the invitation to hold a lecture about our research in the topic of the archaeological excavations of early iron smelting in Hungary. For us are very important the new Croatian archaeological results, especially in the Drava Valley, because on the another side of the river, in surrounding Barcs, in the county, in Somogy, in the whole county, have a lot of early iron production sites. I am sitting now in the archaeological exhibition of the Soproni Museum, where can be seen some findings from our archaeological excavations. First I present these ones, then come after the short survey of the reference, the main iron production sites lie between the Lake Balaton and the Drava River. About the history of the research. A book about the early medieval iron production in Hungary, important milestone in the historical, archaeological, archaeometallurgical research of iron in Hungary, Hekenes Novaki Vastag Zoltai, the archaeologist, this research group was Gyula Novaki from the Soproni Museum. He distinguishes two essential types of bloomery furnaces from the 10th and 12th century in Hungary. Since then, during the last 50 years, several iron smelting workshops with six different types of furnaces have been discovered, mainly in the northeastern, northwestern and southwestern regions of Hungary. Before the survey of the early medieval sites, we can see in our museum some earlier relics of the ironworking from the Latin and Roman periods. In the early period of our research, the aim of the investigations was to explore the majority of the iron smelting workshops in Hungary in order to determine the type, to apply technology and the age of every recognized site. About the main periods of the Pannonian iron metallurgy in the early medieval times, because all known types of our bloomeries originated from the early medieval ages, between 7th, 12th, 13th centuries, not enough the stratigraphy and typology of findings to acknowledge the historical background. Mostly necessary the physical age determinations of furnaces to separate the production sites. There are, for example, Avar, 7th, 8th century, late Avar, and 9th century Carolingian, 10th century Hungarian Confess period, and 11th, 3rd century Arpadian period iron production sites. The three dates above mean the most important changes in the power in the Carpathian Basin, namely the collapse of the Avar Empire 800 3, the end of the organization of the French Bavarian was marked, the occupation of Pannonia by the Magyar Hungarian tribes in 900. And after the beginning of the Hungarian kingdom, coronation of Stepan the Second in 1000, began the construction of a feudal economic system with reorganization of iron production. Similarly to iron smelting sites in County Győr-Sopron, in County Somogy, the ferrous metallurgical sites from the Avar and early Arpadian period are highly distinctive in their structure, the workshops, workplaces, but there were similarities in the shape and measurements of the iron smelting furnaces and the applied technology. The metallurgical finds of the two areas of Pannonia are more homogeneous in the Avar period than in the 10th century. The Avar furnaces stood alone, sometimes forming groups on the edge of the village. The basin of the bloomeries are dug into the earth, and there was slag pit in front of them for the slag. There were ore-roasting kilns or settlement with houses, pits and ditches around them. In the Árpád era, north of the Lake Balaton, there were many small pit workshops next to each, other, including one or two furnaces. South of the Lake Balaton, County Somogy, in the 10th century, iron smelting sites with long workshops situated in the forests far from settlements. They were continuously enlarged with new dependent furnaces into the side of the workshop pit. This difference shows variance of the work organization. The Somogy fagystáb with large work pits is supposed to the earlier. The early medieval iron smelting sites are often close to ruins of Roman villas because the infrastructure was connected to the Roman traditions, e.g. the lines of the Roman roads, clearing the forests, etc. The first major smelting sites as Avar village with dwellings, bakers, oven and iron smelting furnaces appeared in the second half of the Avar period near the sites of the Kagan, the Tudun and other dignitaries, for example Zamárd and Tarján puszta near Pannonhalma, Győr. One of the production sites is Magyarattád, Kiri határadőle. Here the place of an early Roman village was occupied by the smelters. The furnaces of these sites are of Avar type, similar to those in Tarján puszta and Zamárdi. The excavated furnace existed in second half of the Avar period, not later at the 7th, 8th century. Absolute chronology after carbon 14 and archimagnetic age determinations are end of 7th century, beginning of 8th century. The furnace site at Nemeskér was given its name from the site. During the excavation, between the large slag heaps, four furnaces were opened up, besides breast ones and a large number of tuyas. Tuyas were found. The interest of the site, that traces of five charcoal burning pits, rehearsing a smithing curse, smith versions made of timber, and smith tools were found, also found. The size of the workshops complex at Borsod, at Bodrog Alsóbi, is the diameter 24 and 20 meters. Site is Alsóbi. It contains at least 3-4 workshops in a large pit with 50-20 enlarging periods. Each of them was a pit with an average diameter of 8 meters. They had been continuously existed in results. Altogether, 43 iron smelting furnaces and 2 baking ovens were found in the site. The baking ovens were also part of the workshops. Among the finds, we should mention first a tuyer with a runiform script. According to the letters on it, the object is clearly connected to, possibly, to Seker uniform scripts. Seker are Hungarian ethnic group. The inscription is read by Gábor Vékony, one of the reading, and the probable internationalization is Funák Fu, that means for the bellow, help for blowing for the pipe and for the bellow. This is a remnants of the work magic from 10 various furnaces, from burnt material, burnt kiln and charcoal. In a large work pit, Somogypass, which is 60 meters in diameter, 21 iron smelting furnaces were dug out. The diameter of the hearths of the furnaces built into the site workshop are 30-40 centimeters. Here is a museum of the old iron smelting in the early Hungarian period, the so-called Jöske Museum. The absolute chronology of this site after carbon 14 and charcoal pieces and archimagnetic datation of the burnt clay is end of the 10th century, beginning of the 11th century. Thank you very much for your attention.